Okay. This is skills fishing. We're gonna talk about Fusion X. Is a Fusion X's 3-inch swimbait mold. And I'm gonna review it for you guys. I bought it. I want to try it out. I love it for certain situations. I don't love it for other situations. I'm gonna make it in MF pearl powder. Not pearl powder. Pearl liquid with bait plastic medium blend. Plastic's all. I'm gonna pour it real quick, and then we're gonna talk about good traits and bad traits about this mold. Sorry if you can't see much. Okay. First thing I love about this mold is it is very easy to pour. This is a very easy mold to learn how to pour on. Not as easy as their centipede mold, but we'll come to that later. This mold is very cheap for the price. It's a good bait for the price of the mold. This is a 3-inch swim bait. It comes with a little attachment here. I'll show you when I pull it out. But this comes out so you don't have a chance of messing up your tail. And I like how if you set it right, you can have the perfect gap to make your tail a little bit thicker, a little bit thinner, and you make it a little bit better on yourself. Make it a little bit thinner because you have a hole right there to pour into. It's easy to get pouring into. It's $6. This is a mold on Amazon for $6, and it's really good. All you need is this mold, a cup of plastic, and you have yourself a very easy day in pouring plastic. Only downside is, it is RTV plastic, so it takes a long time to coral. Overall rating of this bait, I find it as a mold itself really good. I grew up throwing Rage tail swim baits. So I am accustomed to that type of swim. This swim, the head throws and rocks. So it dives. So you'll wobble and walk with you. I actually like this for pond fishing a lot. I've caught a few fish on this bait. It's really nice. It's really cheap. It's inexpensive to make. I think it's been here long enough, about a minute and a half. That tail comes out almost perfect every time, as long as you make it right. Get your plastic hot enough. And that is what it looks like. And how I rig these, I don't rig them with a weightless. I rig them with a circle jig head, or a round jig head, and just take my hook through the back. And it seems to work really nice. Your hookup ratio is very high. And I was talking about like how this, you can just push it back in, and you're ready to pour another one. No worrying about that tail. But this is skills fishing, and I announce this mold to be really good for amateurs. People just getting into pouring soft plastic baits. This is a beauty. This is skills fishing, signing off.